Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2, and I want to go get some lava wood.
Lava wood.
Oh, I've already got some. Wait, was this a gift? Okay, let's go sell this off real quick. And the other thing that I wanted to do was I wanted to start working on the big sawmill, the one that cuts into units of less than 10. So we'll do that as well. And then, yeah, okay. Let's do this. I guess YouTube is encouraging me to like give you shout outs beforehand or call to actions before you even see anything. So like, subscribe now, and like, this is the first time you've ever seen it. I have an entire series and channel, and go check it out and subscribe and click the like button. Let's get 500 likes. Let's get a billion likes. I don't really understand it, but that is what YouTube is encouraging. They even ask you to do that in your like video classes that you do. I really don't understand it, but apparently that's what I'm supposed to do. And you know, I've never done the actual like YouTuber thing or stuck to any set rules. So if you want to, you can. If not, you can always wait until the end, because that's what I would normally do. I tell you then, which would be understandable. Like, you'd watch something first and then you'd be like, oh yeah, I do like that, click. You wouldn't be like, what am I liking, click, and then wait until the end and like take the like away. I don't understand, but that's okay. I love making videos and I will do whatever I want, because that's what I like to do. I like to play video games and I like to record. And I love your guys' comments. Like, going through there, I'll be flipping through the comments, and I might not respond to all of them, but I do read them, and some of you guys are funny. So funny. So. I did pick up a fire axe. Okay. I'm like, get all the way up here and forgot the fire axe. Silly. Alright. Let's do this. Drop that down. Ooh. My nose just went squeak. Oh, this was a horrible axe to choose to cut a birch tree with. But I don't want it in the way. You know what? You just stay right there, birch. I'll go around. It's cool. Alright, we're in. We're going. Why did I go this direction? Because lava wood will give you the most money per minute time spent. That is like really loud. I am so sorry. I should have turned it down first. I didn't. RIP headphones 2016. Adjust. Okay. Chop. Let's do this. Whoa, get back here. And flip. Did I get it? Oh, no. Wrong direction, dude. You're supposed to flip that direction. All right, Sam. Let's try it again. Ready? Right over the head. Yeah, almost got it. All right. Off you go. Oh, still didn't get it. And there it is. Ooh, did you get it? Yep, sweet. That is awesome. All right, chop. Good. Ooh, can I just drag this? Let's just drag it. Okay, we're not dragging. That's okay though. Flip. Off you go. Oh, I might have gone too far with that one. That one landed down there near the temple. The temple entrance. Which, by the way, I have not gone back down to explore. 2, 3, 5, 6. That's a fairly big one. That'll work. Alright, you gotta go that direction, dude. That direction. Ooh, and off you go. Ooh, oh, oh, oh. We made it. Sweet. Those three? Let's get one more. We'll do big logs. Like, we won't worry about the little logs at the end. We'll just worry about the trunks. Good. Sweet. Ooh, whoa, whoa. Almost there. Almost. So this part is probably the funnest part, is watching these things go down. Well, I would also say driving down is pretty fun too. Alright, here we go. Get ready. On your mark, get set, go! Yay! And nailed it. Nice. Doesn't always work, but worked that time. Let's go ahead and back this up. We are completely the wrong direction. That's okay. What you do is you grab onto it and you, like, you back up yourself. Turn, and voila. The hitch, she is done. Yes. All right, let's get you a little bit closer. Come here. That way I don't have to walk so far. We're not worrying about the little ones. So little ones, you're gonna have to get out. Sorry. Nope, not taking you this trip. There we go. Right there. That's perfect. Mark. There we go. Grab that. You go in. You go in. And okay, that's alright. Oh. Stuck. We want the trunks. Give me the trunks. Whoa, it's on my head. Oh. I need a hard hat. There we go. Trunks only, and if we have room, we'll fill up whatever's left. But we want the trunks. Ooh, can I turn that sideways? I can turn that sideways. Let's just do that. Like that. This going sideways? I wonder. It's not working. There we go. Very good. No, you chop right there. Thank you. Better if we were to chop that in two. Okay. That'll work. Actually, this one's thicker. Right there. Almost. And oh, come on. My mouse is gonna break. Ugh. Almost done. Got it. Oh, come on. There we go. I don't think that one's gonna fit. That's okay. It's fine. By the way, I'm not gonna be able to dump truck this one. That's where you back up to it and open the... Well, you open the tailgate, back up, and then close the tailgate, and the whole truck goes zoink! Which I think is awesome. Gonna have to set up some guide rails on it, though. Whoa. What? That thing is huge. All right. So there's somebody asking me about the knots. The knots are these things here at the end. If there's two parts of a tree and you cut it off just enough where the attachment, the joint, is still there, that's called the knot. You don't want to carry knots in your truck because they can cause you to glitch out very bad. Very, very bad. Come on, one more. Good. Oh, that's a long one. Oh my goodness. What are you doing?
Ow.
Oof. I flopped. Hold on. Let's see if this works. That doesn't work anymore. Alright, give me this one. Let's go ahead and flip it overhead. Nope, that didn't work. Flip. Good. There we go. I think I did better with doing a single run in a single truck than I do with the little trailers. Just saying. I could be wrong. Because this is going to take like twice as much time. But less travel time, I guess. Alright, there's a big one. You're going in just like that. Good job. It's getting dark. Starting to feel it. The darkness. There we go. Oh, buddy. We're gonna be rich after this run. Buy up all the axes in Lumberland. Yeah, make a tycoon out of it. We'll call it Lumber Tycoon. Just kidding. Alright, I'm tired of sorting. Let's just grab and go. Just get it all in there. We can get all of this in there, right? Sure, why not? It'll work. Get all of this in there. I wonder. What you doing? What are you doing? Oh well. Oh, I cannot believe that just worked. I don't know if it's actually going to stay or not, but we're definitely going to try it. Alright, drop this in there like that. Push. Push. There we go. Good. Is it right against the truck? There we go. Pushed. Push this against the truck. Push. Okay. So that should work kind of like a guide. I don't know if it's going to work or not. I'm like, no way did that just work. Watch this be like a complete fail because I wanted to try something. Oh no. Experiments are no. Bad code for experimenting on Sam. You don't experiment on the Let's Plays. We'll still keep the rule about the little ones. If there's room at the end, then we'll keep them. Oh, come on, rise up. Oh. Come on, get in there. There we go. So I do apologize about not having a Let's Play for you yesterday. The collab that we had lasted way longer than I thought it was going to. So We just didn't have time to play. So, but that's why you guys are getting a double episode today. So, early Christmas. And a Merry New Year. Happy New Year. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. There you go. That'll work. Let's go with that. Alright, let's... Okay. Well, that's just gonna have to work. That'll be fine. Alright, little ones. Can you get in... to the back? Whoa. Ooh. It doesn't like it. Alright. Let's just keep stacking. Just keep stacking. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. It's okay. Oh, that's a trunk right there. We need that trunk. Always get the trunks first. Trunks are the thickest, they have the most value. Come on, there we go. Get that up in there. Boom. Uh-oh, no, don't you dare fall off the opposite side. There you go. Nice and snug. Alright, we still have plenty of room back here in the back. Let's go ahead and fill those in. Oh goodness. Is it going to be full enough for one run? It should be fine, right? Yeah, it's good. Let's take this down, because I'm afraid if I put too much in it, it's going to go completely glitchy on me. Whoa. Yeah, I can't even see. Like, I've got a back way out here. Look at all that extra room I could have thrown more wood into, but I didn't. Wanted to be safe. Rather be safe than sorry. Oh, goodness. Okay, we're moving. How fast are we going? Oh, I'm trying to slow down. Oh. There we go. No, stop. Oh, I lost the big pieces. I'm not going to be able to get them, am I? Oh, I'm just going to lose more if I try to go pick those up. Oh, just get it. There we go. Ooh, I'm losing it. Come on, big truck. Got it. Whew. Man, did not want to leave that one behind. That's the big one. All right, we'll drop that in there. You I could have left behind. That'd been fine. I mean, here. You stand back here. You stand on these logs and make sure that they don't move. Okay? That's your job. You're back here. Why are you moving forward? There's no purpose of you going forward like that. That's backwards progression. All right, let's just drop it right there. There we go. Perfect. You can't do it better than that. Let's just stay right there, okay? Don't move. Take a big, wide open turn here. Wide open. There we go. Good job. Nicely done. Whoa. Okay, here we go. Why does it keep zooming in like that? That's horrible. Alright, just keep it up. Keep up the momentum. We got this. No problem. Oh man, it's actually going a lot faster than I thought it was. What? Nice. All right, so there's a little bit of lag. Just saying. Nicely done. Good job, Sam. He's got some skills. Oh, that was loud. That was really loud. That was right in the ears, too. Alright. So we don't have our big chop saw yet, our auto less than 10 chop saw. So we're going to have to pull these out one by one, chop them up, and then throw them in. And hopefully they all sort out correctly. Okay, that one's good. So we can set that off to the side. It can go in straight. That one can go in straight. We don't have to chop it. No chops right here. Ooh, that's a big one. Come here, buddy. Come on out of there. And then Overtons. The Overtons. The Overtons. Get it? Like a last name? No. It's all right. Got that one. These have got to be chopped. There's no way they're going in. All right, that one's small. You can go straight in. You're over 10. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Get back here. There we go. You're good. You can go in. You're good. You're good. So that's a lot of wood. It's not bad at all. I think you're good. No, you're over 10. Just in case. I mean, you might not be. That one's definitely over 10. This one, let's see. If I think they're over 10, let's see. Ooh, you're pushing it. You're pushing it, buddy. Okay, I'm gonna say no. You don't need to go in. Or you don't need to be chopped. You, however. Ooh, close. You're smaller than the other guy, though, so you're fine. You're good. You're good. You smaller? Yep, you're good. Ooh. Just jumped out there. Yeah, you'll be fine. You'll be fine. Trust me, you'll be fine. You're over 10. I'm gonna go ahead and cut you now because that won't take much. Oh. There we go. Got it. And you're good. Hello, pushed. Don't be all pushy. Just like. Okay. How much time do we have? Well, we got plenty of time. We're doing great. Making plenty of time. So let's go drop off a trailer. I'm gonna try something. I wanna park my truck in the little bay that drops off the wood. Alright, let's go. Drop. Come on, unhitch. Where is it? There it is. Back it up. Back it up. Back it up. I can't get to the redwood. And yeah, it's not far enough. Okay. So let's go ahead and disable this one for just a second. We're gonna let it go to the very end. And then we're going to turn it and drop it off. Thank you. Move. Perfect. So we built this awesome sorting system and forgot to turn, like, put a switch on it. So, yeah, we could go to get sorted or it could be dropped off. Whoops. What do you do? Let's see here. There we go. going the right direction. Good. All right. Here we go. Let's start pushing it in. All the little stuff will go in first. Wait, we have it set to bigs? Yep, we got them set to bigs. To the big ones. Oh, oh, oh. There you go. There you go. Oh, what are you doing? Seriously? Go. Don't be stubborn. Not tonight. No way. Alright, so we know what to do with this, right? Move. Pick this up. Come on, do it. Do it. If you haven't seen this trick, it's very useful. There we go. When something's just out of reach, like it's just too big, you can always act like you're going to move your sawmill and then press B on it, and that's what happens. Well, once you're done, you press B. You don't press B beforehand. I mean, you could. The first of the redwoods falling down. Okay. Let's keep it going. Keep it going. It's working great. Oh, that is awesome. That is awesome. Oh, go on. Don't be shy. Don't be shy. Oh no, you're stuck. Hit it. Hit it. No. Okay. I don't know that those are long enough, so we're gonna go ahead and cut them just in case. Or short enough, I guess. That one's short enough. It'll be fine, right? You'll be fine. You'll be fine. Let's watch it disappear. Yep, it's good. That means this one's good. Because it was shorter than the other one, right? Yeah, we're good. We're good. We're golden. Oh, nice. You, however, are too long. You need to be split in two. Oh, it's filling up down there. Oh, goodness. How many more detectors do I need? I'll have to calculate that out here in just a little bit. Oh, we're just about done. We're so close. Go, Sam, go. Do it. Wait, I don't need to cut that one, do I? Yay, that one should be fine. Oh, that's gonna be a big one. Oh, that's gonna be so big. Watch. Come on out, buddy. Do it. Wait, why did you get stuck? Wait, what? Why did that do that? That should have been like three times as big as that one. I don't understand. Oh no. Oh no. Alright, let's go ahead and push the rest through. Let's just do this. Alright, get up there, dude. Tell me you're too long, and then I can cut ya. Yep, way too long. So come on out. Set you down. Chop, chop, chop. Chop, 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 chop. Chop, 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 chop. And you... Come here. Should be fine. You should be. In you go. Indigo. And there we go. No. Too long. You know what? You know what? You just stay right there so I can cut you. Good. Drop that in there like that. Drop this in here like that. There we go. Push, push, push. All right. Well, that's still beeping at me. I shall back up. All right. Let's take this and let's go. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm like running over fire presents and stuff. That's not good. Coming in, dog. Excuse me. Please don't jump on me. Please don't jump on me. There we go, there we go, there we go. Here, let's give that guy a present. Good, 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 good. All right, real quick. Matter. Come here. Look at the red wood. All right, let's go to menu, whitelist, matter. Press E. On it. Quick. There, he took it. Okay, now sell. So matter's at 77. I'm gonna go ahead and take him off. And your so it took him from 77 to 1,393. Wow, that was a big piece. Uh-oh. Whose is this? Whose is this? There we go. I got it. Excuse me, excuse me, excuse me, excuse me. Oh no, oh no, it's stuck in my face. Oh no. There we go. Okay, cool. Oh wait, is there another one stuck back there? Hold on. What is that one? What is that? That is so weird. Can't even chop it. It's not owned by anybody. Alright. How are we doing? Oh, we're good. Alright, thank you everyone for watching this episode of Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate, playing Sam Per Life. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Only if you want to. I'm going to go ahead and finish off this this lava wood. When we come back, we're going to try working on getting the last of these detectors. There's no way I'm going to... Okay, so that's 11,500 each. So, 1, 2, 3... Whoop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 89,000, 90,000 is what it's going to be. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get up to that. But but that's okay. But we'll have fun. We'll see what happens in the next episode of Semper Life. Bye.